I'm blessed and highly favored like you, good thief.
So who do we have the pleasure in listening to? Uh-oh, someone else Lynette. Is calling.
Mrs. Karma, Lynette Karma, Miss Karma, Lynette Karma.
Okay.
Oh, nice.
First you said Mrs. and then you said Miss. What's up with that? Make up your mind.
No, I think I said Mrs. I wanted to clarify. Miss.
Okay.
Comma.
Okay. Great. So, I want to give out a pair of tickets for the play, the gospel musical play, Born for This. But can you tell me, what were you born for?
I was born not only to spread the gospel, but to encourage other people. And I do this every day as I travel on the train. I share my faith. But not only that, God has deposited some gifts in all of us. And I love to paint and draw. I could do that all day. That's one of my greatest gifts. I sing as well, but my kid paintings, I just give them away. Why are you giving them away? Father, it's like, you remember Judas? When, you remember Judas, how they're saying, you know, that could be sold. Instead of giving the lady with the oil, when she was putting it on Jesus' feet,
right.
He was saying, why are you wasting that oil? You can sell it. But I've been giving away my painting. So I just like to make people happy. So that's one of my gifts. Evangelism, encouragement.
Amazing.
Encouraging other people. Seeing them happy and advancing the kingdom of God.